Hey guys, Accepted Rebel here with Care Bear and Fallen Angel, and we are back at you with an episode of Cinderstone Orphanage. Hope you all enjoy it!
Slowly getting back to the picture.
I gotta make it look like the picture.
Mm-hmm.
Look what I've got, my dears. A Christmas present for my beloved children. Come closer and take a look. So innocent and so naive. They have no idea of my plans. This is my newest invention. With this machine, I will enhance the abilities in each of you. I will change your lives forever. Little do they know what my machine will really do. Soon, I'll finally get what I've been longing for.
Kill all the kids. Right here.
Dr. Weiss searched out children who didn't fit into society because of their special gifts. It's a mystery where the twins came from. Neither they nor the doctor have spoken of it.
The three of them would spend
hours working on experiments together in the basement. They kept their work a secret from the rest of us. But you know how boys are.
I know.
The twins were bright,
and they possessed a unique gift. They could restore any object using even the smallest fragment. There were never any broken plates at the orphanage.
Pets to keep us company. Please, Dr. Weiss always helped us, but now he's gone.
No, Dr. Weiss
never helped anyone. Our pets drove him mad, and he threatened to get rid of them. That's not true. Dr. Weiss was one of the kindest men in the whole world. Remember how he cured our squirrel? But then he turned right around and said he drowned that silly squirrel in the pond.
Why would you want to?
So much for watching. If you liked it, slap that like button, and if you haven't already, that subscribe button, you slap too, and we will see you later. Bye.